And now to the Village of Dane, where investigators have identified the man who died in a crash yesterday afternoon. Deputies say 52-year-old David Esser died after another driver ran a stop sign hitting his SUV. Esser was pronounced dead at the scene. A 22-year-old Lodi man was arrested following the crash and is now facing charges.